firsts.
Yes.
Brittany, I will name some of the firsts. She got to come into a theater that I had knew nothing about, knew less than anyone about, where I've usually, I know all about this, let's do that. She got a lot of, I don't have any idea. I don't know. So I said a lot of that, which I usually don't say because usually I have an idea. This is also exciting. We have no idea. We did it, but what we did know is we had a really good cast to come here. So we weren't worried until you got on stage and acted like you had never been on stage before. That part was really fun to me.
Well, I haven't.
No, our little kids are doing like this.
What is this?
I said, it's right there. I told Landon, if there was going to be a circle door and it was there, it was in the same place, I told him every single time. Landon, it's right there. It's where I told you it would be. Okay? But the thing that I love the most about what you were doing on stage is every night, there is no blocking in this show.
Nope.
You do whatever you want. I have never seen anything like it. The other day, I was so bugged because Landon was standing on the wrong side of... Yeah, and I was like, why is he not on the right? Why? He can talk to her right here. Why is he here? And he just, because I guess we just move around the room, or we're like standing behind the chair now, leaning on. We never leaned on anything. We didn't do that. The only person in the show that ever leaned on anything was Wilson. Hey. Now everybody's just like going, hi, well, okay. And you, it's like amazing. We're over here in the corner. I don't know what's going on. You never walk that far.
Harold, you just looked at the set and did things.
I don't know what you were doing, but the audience loved you.
I almost left you.
But one of the things that you need to actually say the line more quickly. The first act goes, when we're first in the home, that just speeds on like nobody's business. Sometimes like, and then after that, now we're going to slow down.
Because after that first
yes.
Hello?
Yes. We're like, what?
Really slow, so we have more time to
think. True.
Well, and you aren't thinking many times, but you're just wonderful. And the audience doesn't know that.
Western board water slope thingy.
Oh my gosh, that was one of my very favorite ones. I wrote it down on my little paper. Like, that's my very favorite one.
Wait, what happened?
She said something weird.
She said something.
I said the right line.
Everybody says something weird. Okay. You guys went from something to making this like really great show.
Something.
Well, something. You can't lie. It was something.
Wasn't it something?
Oh, it was something.
It was something. And we would look at each other and say something. We've got something. I really, one of the things that happens, and you need to understand this, when you do, when you do a read through and you've got your book in front of you, most of you are really good readers, and you read really well. And so when we're casting, we're looking at your faces and trying to figure out what's going on. But once we get you on stage, especially people who've never been on stage before, everything sort of changes. Even those of you who are really good readers kind of have a heart, because it's different to read something in front of you than it is to actually act it out and try to be that person. Honestly, I wish we had another weekend. We just don't get to do that, because with that second weekend, you're in your groove. You know exactly who you are. You've decided what's going on. You decided how long that's going to take, what we need to do, where the set pieces actually go. That is wonderful. I love that part.
How the curtains actually work. And just kidding, I still
love,
even though one is still not up.
I love the fact, one of my favorite things is every night the show's new to me because I have no idea where you're going to block yourself. I'm like, well, they could be just anywhere. I'm always really happy about Kelsey and Sarah's desk, because I know that someone's going to be sitting there. That makes me really happy.
Kelsey always knows her block.
Right. True. Other than, and she always brings, Kelsey brings everyone forward. She will bring you forward. Some of you do your entire scene back here, and you know what? It's not that bad. I kind of liked it today. I noticed we're not going to move. We feel there's no necessity to move, and I'm okay with that.
There's actual room back there.
And yeah. Well, there's room up here, mister.
Well, now there is. But we moved the audience back a couple feet.
Okay, yeah. Okay, there are some big questions. Is it Mrs. Erbil? Is it Mrs. Arabella? Is it Mrs. Ellerby? What is the woman's name? And I think we've decided it's Mrs. Ellerby.
Chavanette?
Chavanette. No one can get her name.
Is it Mrs. Tewksbury or Mrs. Tewksbury?
Who said Tewksbury? Not me.
Jordan. Tewksbury?
I get lucky.
Carol.
I get lucky that I say
Mrs. Chavanot, Mrs. Chavanot, Mrs. Chavanou, Mrs. Chavanot. Okay.
We can continue.
The Western Board water.
Is it Dr. Sanders' son?
Did you say thingy?
I said Western Board water thingy slope. Thingy.
Carol!
It was not bad.
I think the thingy was at the end. I think it was because you had thingy. I mean, like water slope thingy.
Yeah. No, I would have better late than never.
I made one mistake.
And
it was so funny though. You're sitting there and you're like, we could go to Betty's place.
Guys, we're stealing Mrs. Lloyd's
job. Sorry, we're done.
No, you know what she just said to me? She said, this is just an accurate representation of what our last 3 months have been. It's like, can we do that? Mrs. McElhaney.
I got lucky to say none of these names.
Your last name.
I'm taking him nowhere or nowhere. I'm taking him. What is it?
I believe it's no place.
No place.
I'm taking him no place.
That's the way he says it.
I'm taking him.
Try it again.
No, just a minute. Yes. How does he do it? He goes, no.
I'm taking him no place or something.
No place.
Say it. I can't do your accent.
I'm taking him no place.
No place.
I'm taking him no place. Where no place is. I'm taking him no place. No place.
No place is a
great
place.
I'm just like, allergies. I swear I'm not crying.
We have just a couple of fun things to share with you.
Let's not.
Bethany! Bethany, not snort.
You're crying.
Snort. Stop it. Okay. All right.
We love you, Bethany.
Yeah. We're going to do some little things that happened during the show. And you guys, you have to actually pay attention because we're trying to bless you. So,
shut up, we're blessing you.
Be blessed. Be blessed.
Right. When we first started out, Landon is such a joy to us. He's new to us. He's never been in a show before. He just came and blessed us so much. He's just great. And we kept thinking, he's going to come out of his shell a little bit more. He's going to come out of his shell. And he was very worried about almost everything he did. That's what you're supposed to be. He really cared about what he was trying to represent on stage. And then we gave him a pair of glasses.
So I just want to do it one time without the glasses, and then I'll put on my glasses. Hold on. Be careful to prune around my prized dahlias. But then the glasses came on. Be careful to prune around my prize dahlias.
And then when you take them off, we also have children that love to read the stage directions. That we don't pay attention to. That's not what we do here. And so it says in here, when you take them off, your glasses off, and then put them back on. So Landon has been taking them off. When he takes them off, he's not.
He goes back to normal.
And I go,
it's up.
Yeah. And I love when he started doing that.
Yes.
I don't know where it came from, but I'm like, what's he doing? I love it.
It's like he's tasting the air.
And I love that.
How does it taste over here?
This is
what we do at Strike.
And without you being here, it just wouldn't have been the same. It's mm-hmm. like so amazing. And I've had so many people ask me, who's the guy who played the doctor with the, he's so good. And it's fun that they notice that you're new and that you haven't been here. So that's a really good one.
The day before the end, come on.
So, you think your sister drinks?
To excess?
Wait, what?
This is very backwards.
Oh, okay.
It's backwards, so just
Oh, got it.
No, my sister doesn't drink.
No, my sister doesn't drink.
Well, I'm going to surprise you. She does.
Wait, what? I'm confused.
She drinks.
What kind of place do you have her at?
That was the most awkward question. Okay, what was I supposed to say?
Where are we again?
That's a funny answer. So we love that. What kind of place do you have her at?
And then I'm the sanitarium.
Jordan doesn't work well under pressure.
Where's Jack? Jack?
No, she calls on the telephone like 4 times.
He's just waiting. He's waiting right here. He's ready. Jack! We love this because he waited outside the door yesterday knowing that he was supposed to go on, but he didn't. And
wait, hold on, can I do one more little Jack move? Hold on. This is what Jack does behind stage. Jack, be quiet. Jack. No, stop, keep that thing back in your mouth. Jack. Jack.
And I want you to understand that Brittany came to me today and said, in the kindest way possible, she said, did you add a one-man show and Jack puts the picture on the fire?
Oh, yeah.
And I said, no, I didn't. That was his own show. And because it was just like taking so long.
So much time.
Hey, I know. If he hurried up, we could have more time for the film.
Oh.
We could add an extra 40 seconds.
Seriously, we had a whole whopping 70 seconds for the end.
No, I'm not
well, I don't care. I'm not leaving here until I get my money. And you can just go all the way back to town with the bus. I don't care. You can go with the bus.
I only have a check.
Dang it!
Well, I don't think they take checks.
The heck? Vita, choose go.
Vita.
Vita? You guys are both being cab drivers!
I don't know, but if I don't get my money right now, I'm not going to stay out here. That's not what I'm going to do.
I only have a check.
Thank you.
Well, a cop! Okay.
Okay, you're not.
You got to open the door.
No, I think you should have some tea. tea now. I think it would be really wonderful. Oh, look at her. She's aged. She looks like Miss Lloyd.
Aunt Ethel! Oh,
Elwood Dowd!
Oh, don't you want some tea? Oh, look out there with that aged person. She's so old. Oh,
Aunt Ethel!
Elwood! Bless your heart!
Oh, and have you seen her lately? She is, oh my goodness, I thought she was dead. Did you think she was dead? Oh, wonderful.
No. Come back.